こんにちは、皆さん。私はトシロくん。リトルニッポンへようこそ。Hey guys, did y'all miss me? As I said, Little Japan is done once every 2 weeks. But before we start, you guys should know that I have flu, so I might sound a bit weird. Okay, in this episode, we are still talking about numbers. Last week, we stopped at QJQ99. So for this episode, I'll be teaching you guys numbers from 100 to 999. Okay, listen up. The word for 100 is 100 or 100. Why is it different? Don't ask me, just memorize. 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900. So the structure goes like this. It's very easy, but there's only one number that is a bit more special. 1, number 1. Normally, anyone would read 111 as 1100, 1101. It's wrong. The correct way would be 1101. Why? I mean, like, how do you pronounce 10? 1ju? Just ju, right? So, 111 is 1101. As for the rest, just follow this. So it's 200212, 300313, 444, 500, 600, 660. Okay, and moving on to this week's artist, we have Joelle, age 13, from series Sedaya. She drew a character from Hetalia, Iggy Risu from UK, also known as Iggy. Comment below if I said it wrongly because I do not watch Hetalia. In this picture, Iggy is drawn in like a fallen angel way with all those shadowy parts and scary eyes. And the details in those wings, wow, just awesome. Okay, and once again, special thanks to the Arts Awesome group. Feel free to join this group of music and art lovers. Link is down below. Okay guys, thanks for watching this episode of Little Japan. See you all next week. Jane!